The cell biology, genetics, and molecular medicine discipline of the Integrated Biomedical Sciences graduate program is focused on training scientists for the future of medicine. The CGM discipline is a gateway to all basic biomedical and translational research with an emphasis on understanding the molecular pathways and mechanisms underlying human disease with the goal of translating these findings toward personalized or precision medicine.
I chose to come to the UT Health San Antonio because of its focus on biomedical research.
The staff here is very warm and welcoming, and during the interview process, they didn't push me to join CGM. In fact, they just tried to treat it as a door that I could walk through.
Areas of strength within the discipline include stem cell biology, cancer research, neurodegeneration, virology, and molecular medicine, with an emphasis on interdisciplinary research, such as cancer genetics and systems biology.
The best thing about this program is that students can customize their research training because it's a broad program.
It offered courses for the basics of stem cell biology, and it also offered a course on bioinformatics that actually did help me for my own research.
Students choose the CGM discipline for their training because of its interdisciplinary nature and because they can customize their plan of study to match their goals during their graduate work, as well as to prepare them for their future careers once they have graduated.
What's great about my research is the clinical implications that it has, but the challenging part about my research is there's a lot to learn about the disease.
Affiliated core facilities available to CGM students include the bioanalytics single cell or basic core and the optical imaging core.
Working with my mentor has been a great experience. She has an amazing work ethic, and she really does a lot to help not only myself, but the other people in our lab.
My mentor is a superb person as well as a phenomenal scientist. She allows me to thrive in her lab by providing me all the necessary materials in order to do my research, but then also stimulates my mind by guiding me with one-on-one meetings and providing me opportunities to learn by training in different facets of biology.
The CGM IBMS graduate will be trained to enter any specialized field of modern biomedical science in academia, industry, education, consulting, or medicine. The CGM leadership, advisors, and faculty will be there with you every step of the way to guide you toward success. We invite you to learn more by visiting our website.